Hello viewers, everybody welcome to our tutorial. In this tutorial I want to see you how to work in watercolor Photoshop action in Photoshop. For using watercolor Photoshop action, I want to use Adobe Photoshop CS6 program. For working in this action, everybody face some problem, but when I work in my PC I don't face any problem. So be carefully see the tutorial video and just follow the direction. Firstly, when you download the Photoshop action, you can get 5 files and go to helper file. In this here you can follow this direction. Just look at this here, rules and conditions. Use photo size between 3000 to 4000 pixel and photo resolutions must be 240 to 300. You must be follow these rules. Then open the program and firstly open the file which you want to use for watercolor Photoshop action. Suppose I want to work on this image and effect watercolor Photoshop action. Firstly go on the edit option, then go on presets and click on preset manager, then you click on the brush and click on load, then go to the action tool file. This file must be given on the video details and you can download this action tool from the video details. So open the file, brush file and load. The brush file loaded and then in this here you click on the patterns, then again click on load, then click on the patterns file and load. The pattern files also loaded and then done. Then you go to the action options. In this here, in this icon you click on this here and go to the load action, click here, then load the action tools or action file, then click here and then load the action file loaded. And next step, you must be create a new layer and click on this here. The layer must be named Perfection. Layer name must be Perfections, otherwise not be worked. Then go to the brush tool and select the brush size and select the color. The color must be select on 100% solid color, then OK. Now select the area which you want to give effect. When you select the area, you must be select the area smoothly. And next, be carefully. You must be click on these options, action tools. When I load a file, you must be select on these options. You must be select on these options, not otherwise not do work. Then click on the these options and click on the play option, that is play button, and click on play options and click here. Actions work also be completed. In this work I don't facing any problem, so be carefully. You must be see the tutorial and I think that you do not face any problem. You face any problem, you must be check your computer RAM. Maybe your computer RAM is 4 GB. When you use RAM in your computer, you might be 8 GB RAM or 4 GB RAM you can use in your computer, and then you can successfully in relaxed. So now see the before and after effect. That is original image, and when I work on this image and use effect the watercolor action, then the effect shown the image is like as this. That is before image, and that is after image. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel and stay with us.